So I'm gonna show you how to make an easy treat for your dog. This is my dog's favorite treat. So whenever I make salmon, I pull the skin off and save it for my dog. I put it in the air fryer, 400 degrees for about 20 minutes. It should get super crunchy like this. I then just break it up into small pieces and save it in the bag for her. And if you want, you can season it up and you have a treat for you too. Now be careful, they are addicting. As you can see, she tried to bite my hand off.